our graduate will be highly successful. May not immediately, but it will ensure them good progress and development in their career and in whatever they are doing, because they are equipped with this higher level of thinking, higher level of understanding. See, to me, it's a duty. I'm a guy who believe in doing what is my duty. Whoever come through here, it's my duty to ensure that they are equipped with the right kind of knowledge and aptitude, and they're well trained and go out. We have a duty to our students, to enter the parents. That's why our staff and our students can form that very personal kind of bonding, and which is very important to me, and it's very unique. And I think if you ask me one most valuable experience that students will get from BUC if they choose to be part of us, I would say this is probably one of it. One of the most important one, so that you have a personal kind of learning from your lecturers.
When we graduate, we will impact on that world, right? If we train our students to have a certain mindset in addition to the technical skills, they will go into industry with different expectations. They might be an engine for change, right? So it's, you know, by you being a Bajaya University College graduate after 3-4 years here, you will be an influence, right? Role modeling.
Yeah. We make sure they have enough training outside, and also they have enough exposure inside in our restaurants, like Sampling 14 or the cafe. And they also, when they move on from diploma to bachelor, they also be inside of learning about business, talking, profit and loss of a restaurant. So when they go outside, they have a vision that is very much different from others. They're a little bit more complete.
Learning is not just a process of just absorbing, but you also need to know how to convert the knowledge into real life. Like, how do you apply to it?
I can definitely guarantee that I choose the right school in Berjaya University and also the right course for me personally. And they guide me really from the start till from the first year till the end. I finished my diploma. It was a really job well done for them.
We also get lots of opportunities for joining the school events as well as participate in the competitions.
BUC practice immersion methodology, which is focuses on imparting industry-based knowledge to the students, where students are exposed to the real world.
I'm not an experienced chef, just a student chef, and this is my first competition, and I need to face all those experienced chefs.
Berjaya University actually sharpened me, especially in my cooking skills, to help me to achieve whatever I achieved today. Yeah.
It's only one word for me: excellent. So why do I say that? Because it trains me towards successful. So I'm happy, I'm glad to be here.
Not necessarily to be a celebrity chef, but I want to be a very good chef. I want to own 100 of restaurants, which is capture the 3 Michelin star.
BUC helped me with bring the best chef for train me, for teach me. The chef also helped me to sharpen my skill and also helped me to explore another category of pastry.
Actually, Berjaya gave me a lot of opportunities, such as giving me opportunities to go in for competitions, and all the lecturers actually quite friendly and helped me a lot during the competitions. They give me some inspirations, they give me some extra support, such as they give me advice, comments on the drinks before we going to the stage. They train me about how to present, how to show up myself on the stage.
Thank you a lot to Berjaya for helping us towards this journey of us competing in Kelantan in Malaysia 2019.
I know that Berjaya have participated many events and competitions, and they won a flying colour result, so that it make me feel like it's a good choice to choose Berjaya as my study, future study.
They have a very, very good quality of like teaching the students or that. They also have a very good chef.
You need to spend a lot of time in cooking the same dish and you will feel bored sometimes. Seriously, you will feel bored. That is a great experience for you to learn and master a dish.
If you don't try, then you never know where your limit is, and if you try, then you're already better than those who are not willing to step out of their comfort zone. So if I can do it, so can you.